I think, variation and species. So Vasco was privately owned by people, had him as a cub. You can see he looks like a cat almost, you know. But they litter box trained him and kind of did the same thing with Bob. However, he did start to act up and he was clawing at things, and so they didn't want to keep him. And
what's the matter, buddy?
Yeah, and he's tiny too. He's only just about 20 years, so
oh my,
he is